What's going on, YouTube? This weekend we went to ArrowWood Resort in Alexandria, Minnesota. Just went for a short weekend with the family. Kind of got cut short just due to weather. They were predicting a blizzard and up to 8 to 14 inches of snow. So we had to cut short a day, but we made it all work. We got home safe, and today it is blizzarding out. So hope you enjoy, and don't forget to hit that notification bell. Our first stop was Carlos Creek Winery, just outside of Alexandria, Minnesota. We had a brief little snack there. They have wood-fired pizza, which was really good, and they had a beer sampler and some wine samplers, so we did a flight of each of those, and then we headed to the resort. We left the winery, headed for the resort, and when we got to the resort, we checked in, went to our room, and it was 95 degrees in the room, literally. I'm sure it's just due to the how their heating set up in there, but it was very uncomfortable. So we had to open the window, we left, and we went to the water park. We got everybody to bed, and then the next day we went to a restaurant in town called the Traveler's Inn, had a good breakfast, had a brunch, and then went to do some skating out on the lake, which was kind of fun. And then we took the kids to the pool, and due to the weather situation, we decided to pack up and leave after that. So. Thank you. Thanks for sticking around to watch this video, and I hope you all have a great day.